007.
Ah, Q. What amazing gadgets do you have for me today? Let me guess. It's an explosive device.
No.
All right. Something laced with cyanide. You gotta be kidding me. A laser-guided buzzsaw.
Three strikes.
Okay, well, then what is it then?
A keyboard? And a mouse.
Right.
I've got the money.
And we've got the goods.
So let me get this straight. You want me to reverse engineer my way into a communist government website known to be run by some of the world's top hackers, all before Black Friday?
Oh, Mr. 007 of the web, what will it be?
Well, I'll have a martini. Extra wet, extra dirty.
Looks like that leaves you no time to code, 007.
There's always more time to code.
You first?
Please, after you.
Guess he wasn't a keyboard warrior.